This voiceover is by Sam Williams. The Ten Commandments. And God said, "Let there be light." And there was light. And from this light, God created life upon earth. And man was given dominion over all things upon this earth, and the power to choose between good and evil. But each sought to do his own will, because he knew not the light of God's law. Man took dominion over man. The conquered were made to serve the conqueror. The weak were made to serve the strong, and freedom was gone from the world. So did the Egyptians cause the children of Israel to serve with rigor, and their lives were made bitter with hard bondage. And their cry came up unto God, and God heard them, and cast into Egypt, into the lowly hut of Amram and Yochabel, the seed of a man upon whose mind and heart would be written God's law and God's commandments. One man to stand alone against an empire.